This was all in response to NEASC. For years, for the last 10 years, one of our biggest citations against us from a NEASC perspective was our lack of space. We were like functioning at like 96% utilization, and for a school of our size, we should be at like 85%. We had originally planned for 362 to be storage, a joint for athletics and theater, and that turned into a classroom.
Downstairs 248, it was a very small room. They felt it was isolated, and it would be a better move if they moved it up here to the same wing, pretty much across the hall from the gym area, because when they're not in health or wellness, they're in fitness. So they felt that that would be a good move.
I now teach theater in the theater, which is nice, and the kids, the students, theater students, actually have all kinds of fun ideas of new ways we can do shows as a result of that. We of course have more space. We have the huge stage.
What we found through a study was that a lot of our rooms, we actually have space, but our rooms are configured in awkward ways. So we have rooms that are too big and we have rooms that are too small.
My improv room was changed. I think we're all really disappointed. I think we feel a little bit cheated from the school a little bit, just because that was our home, and we put a lot of work into shows and improv, and it's not an easy thing to do.
We were at risk because we had not done anything to address those issues. We were at risk of losing our accreditation. So we were under the threat of probation, which is a black eye for a school.
It's really a positive environment for wellness. It's wider, it's a square room, and it's more discussion-based, so now I can have tables. I've already found a positive impact as far as the space goes.
141 was split in half to create two separate computer labs, which was kind of a bonus because we created an extra computer lab that we didn't have.
I've taught journalism in room lab 141 for years. It's kind of a home for us. But I understand the big picture. I understand that there's a great need for there to be more computer lab space in the school.
For seniors especially, because we've been used to the same classrooms all years, and if I'm looking for a teacher that I don't have a class with usually, I don't know what room to go to because I'm just kind of wandering around the school.
I don't enjoy the changes, but I understand why they had to be made.
You want to be an accredited school. I mean, NEASC accredits all the colleges in the area, most of the high schools, and to not be on the list of an accredited institution, particularly for a school of our stature, is pretty embarrassing. That says we're not meeting certain basic standards.
Is it ideal? Absolutely not. But if it's what we need to do to get accredited for NEASC, then I'm down with that, because I think that is of the essence for the student body.